Hey YouTube, happy Friday guys. It's your girl Queen Ray coming through with a small Walmart haul and a Sally's Beauty Supply haul. So I went to Walmart tonight and I picked up a hammer, which I needed so I can hang some pictures. And my son got some Axe spray in the Dark Temptation scent. I got some picture hooks. Some butter knives, some spoons, two forks, a pack of grandma cookies, some sugar-free Halls. I got three of the Equate antibacterial liquid hand soap, some aspirin here, another thing of aspirin here, two packs of the blue toilet drops. And I got me another cute mug, guys. It says Jesus and Coffee. And this one says Boss Lady. And then the inside of the mugs, they also have writing in the inside. And this one says, I'm not bossy, I am the boss. And I got this cute little silver trash can that was on clearance for $3 at Walmart. Thought that was really cute. And I also got a rod so I can hang some curtains. And I got two of these lotion brushes to rub lotions in those areas that's hard to reach. I got two 8-packs of Safeguard soap, a 3-pack of Dove soap, some feminine cloths, and this was my son's stuff that he got from Sally's. He got some tropical roots hair growth and three of the Do Grow stimulating hair oils. So he has three of those. I think this cost him about $20 at Sally's for those four items. And he got a phone case and a screen protector for his iPhone 6, which he already opened it. And a phone card from Straight Talk. So that's just trash. And I got two of the Spectracide Bug Stop for spiders. Because y'all know it's about to be summertime and the spiders about to start coming out. And I ain't got time for that. So I'm going to beat them to the punch with that. So that concludes